you, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Well, unlucky, bro.
Thank you.
you.
How do we change that now? Who was to blame first? Was it his team selection?
Yeah.
What would you have done differently today?
Not played for Laney.
Not played for Laney? Yeah. Who would you have started instead, McTominay or Pogba?
McTominay.
Because he played well. This is what I don't get out. All the confidence we've built up against Chelsea, Palace, Liverpool, we've just thrown it in the bin, haven't we?
I have. McTominay played over there. It was good. And then he couldn't have it. And he didn't play. Why?
Yeah. Why exactly? He played amazing against Liverpool. Didn't play today. We need to get him going. And I tell you what, the only benefit is we've got Brighton on Saturday. Because if I would have had to wait another week for a game, it would have been awful. But we've got a quarter final, could be going to a semi final. That's the only positive I can get out of this today. Because we should be going to a quarter final of the Champions League. We should go in on holiday somewhere for another second away day.
I know you weren't in Madrid, did you?
We wanted to go to it. Get some sun. We'll have to go Tantastic now. Now, are we going to bounce back on Saturday?
Hope.
Are we going to bounce back on Saturday?
Yeah.
We are. I'm feeling good now. Thank you, Al. Nice one, mate.
Oh my God. Alright, big smile, Alex. Brilliant. Cheers, guys. Thanks very much. Thanks ever so much. Yeah, disappointing.
I think you enjoyed it. Come on.
That's been good, wasn't it? Right, mate.
Line unlucky, bro.
Just spin around. Come on, pal. You do it.
Cheers, man. That's right, big smile, Alex.
Big smile, man.
Cheers, Bon. Thanks ever so much. You're lucky tonight, mate. Right. Thank you. Yeah, cheers. Thank you.
Thank you, mate.
Cheers, mate.
You know what? You only could work for a lot.
Cheers, mate. Thanks for that, pal. You got your batch ball after all.